Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to connect your PS5 DualSense controller to Steam on a Windows PC. The PlayStation 5 DualSense controller is a slick piece of hardware. If you're also a Windows PC gamer who plays a lot of games on Steam, you're in luck, because Steam supports using your PS5 DualSense controller with controller-friendly games on the platform. Setting up your PS5 DualSense controller on Steam only takes a few minutes, and while it is possible to do this through Bluetooth, there are some hardware dependencies that may not make it possible for some people. As a result, I'll just show how to do this using a USB-C cable. Now let's walk through the steps to connect your PS5 DualSense controller to Steam on your Windows PC. Step 1. Connect your Steam controller to your Windows PC using a USB-C cable, and then navigate to your Windows home screen and check the audio output source for your computer. You can do this by clicking the speakers icon in your notification tray. You'll likely now see that the speaker your computer's audio is being played through is your connected PS5 DualSense wireless controller. Click to expand your available speakers and change where your audio is output to. Otherwise, you may not hear any audio when playing your Steam games or doing anything else on your computer. Step 2. Launch Steam. You'll land on your Steam Store screen. Step 3. Click View in the menu along the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Big Picture Mode in the menu. The Steam Big Picture Mode interface will be displayed. Step 4. Click Settings. The settings screen is shown. Step 5. Click Controller Settings in the Controller section. The Controller Settings screen is displayed. Step 6. You should see PlayStation 5 Controller shown in the Detected Controller section. Finally, click to place a checkmark next to PlayStation Configuration Support. Making this selection ensures you can customize your controller's layout in specific games. You can now navigate to the Steam Big Picture Mode interface and play controller-friendly games on Steam using your PS5 DualSense controller on your Windows computer. Let me know what you think of using the PlayStation 5 DualSense controller on Steam in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.